At the same time, I saw the Lamb open the first of the seven seals. I heard one of the four living creatures shout with a voice like thunder. It said, "Come out!" Then I saw a white horse. Its rider carried a bow and was given a crown. He had already won some victories, and he went out to win more. When the Lamb opened the second seal, I heard the second living creature say, "Come out!" Then another horse came out. It was fiery red, and its rider was given the power to take away all peace from the earth, so people would slaughter one another. He was also given a big sword. When the Lamb opened the third seal, I heard the third living creature say, "Come out!" Then I saw a black horse, and its rider had a balance scale in one hand. I heard what sounded like a voice from somewhere among the four living creatures. It said, "A liter of wheat will cost you a whole day's wages. 3 liters of barley will cost you a day's wages too, but don't ruin the olive oil or the wine." When the Lamb opened the fourth seal, I heard the voice of the fourth living creature say, "Come out!" Then I saw a pale green horse. Its rider was named Death, and Death's kingdom followed close behind. They were given power over 1/4 of the earth, and they could kill its people with swords, famines, diseases, and wild animals. When the Lamb opened the fifth seal, I saw under the altar the souls of everyone who had been killed for speaking God's message and telling about their faith. They shouted, "Master, you are holy and faithful. How long will it be before you judge and punish the people of this earth who killed us?" Then each of those who had been killed was given a white robe and told to rest for a little while. They had to wait until the complete number of the Lord's other servants and followers would be killed. Those words come from Revelation chapter 6, verses 1 to 11. Jesus is the Lamb of God, and He is the one who opens the seal on the word in your heart. No one knows what words were contained in the scroll that was sealed with seven seals, but Jesus is the only one who could open those seals and release the Word of God in the world. When you came to know Jesus and gave your life to Him, you began to store His Word in your heart. That process goes on as long as you live on this earth. His Word in your heart makes you ready for battle with the help of the Holy Spirit. When you put the Word of God in your heart, you are loading the most powerful weapon of spiritual warfare ever imagined. When His power is unsealed in your heart, nothing is impossible. Is there room for more of His Word in your heart? Well, of course there is. Remember, when you fill your heart with the Word of God, you will be ready for any battle that Satan may bring to your door. Lord Jesus, unseal Your Word in my heart, that I may be able to stand firm when the attacks of the devil come my way. And may You, Jesus, be praised forever. Amen.